Good morning, my dear friend. Not all of you knows English language. It's so pity. I'm not so good in English language. I'm more good in Russian language. It's so pity that we don't understand each other. People on the earth, we speak on different language. A lot of my friends speaks Arabic language. A lot of my friends speak Turkish language. And so on. So pity, but of course we have another one language of body. Language of body where we understand each other very good. Language of body is very universal. Sorry. I'm stupid. In my English, when I speak Russian, I speak more fast and more correctly. But my English, when I try to speak English, I became stupid and not so relaxed. You have to born in America and to speak, to understand psychology of American people. But I was born in Soviet Union. I was born in Moscow and my native language Russian. But Russian language is so difficult. And when you are speaking just Russian language, you are it's very poetic, very complicate language. It's very opposite to English language. In English it's a language of sailor, of some tramp, or tramp is people who are walking around. It's a language of island, because English are from island, and Russia is a language of big country. It's a language of drunk people, crazy people, very honest people, and not so easy. And you can understand Russian if you don't speak Russian language. We are very complicated, very different. But it's a joke, of course. It's not so serious. It's not serious monologue about Russian literature, about American literature, and about. When I was young, I drank a lot. And sometimes I feel like I'm drunk lady. Hello. But it's just fun. I don't drinking. More than 10 years. But some alcohol inside my brain exists, of course. And when I speaking out, I'm getting more and more drunk. Because I like to to talk. I like openness, and I like more speak than less, of course. All women, they prefer speaking than sexing. Maybe enough for today. Thank you very much for watching my stupid video. It was Svetlana Merin from American City, Chicago. Kiss you a lot.